Doesn't matter if you don't use the GPIO much, but if you just happen to have a spare wire lying around that you want to test, here's a new tool on the flipper called Wire Tester you should check out. It tells you to connect a wire to pin 6 and pin 8. And I do happen to have a spare wire lying around. So let's test it out. One end of the wire is supposed to go to pin 6. And the other end to pin 8. If the wire's fine, you'll see the green LED light up and also hear a sound. I also found that you don't need to use only pin 8 for this. You could just use any pin that has GND or ground written on it. That makes it pins 11 and 18. And of course, this won't work on any other pins.